should have them develop alternative sources of energy that are, you know, solar, wind power, tidal power, all the rest of it, thermal power, and close that dirty oil site. It would make a huge contribution to reducing climate change in Canada and globally. It would be the right thing to do. In addition, the government should guarantee